thanks, brother. The big semitone, nonsensical, modulated key change for the last chorus there. It's something we haven't, I don't think that's happened since. We did it once.
I remember you really being chuffed with yourself for coming up with that.
I was adamant.
You were.
The producer thought it was a little zany, as did he think the jazz riff. He was very against, and I was very pro jazz riff, and I won in the end. And he never produced another record, which isn't true. I know, for dramatic effect. Sometimes you have to bend the truth to make life a little more exciting, a little more entertaining. You know what I mean? Yeah, truth can be damn boring at times, or just plain depressing. Anyway, people do that when they perform. They say a little thing and they do that.
That is the thing that
or sometimes
do.
Guys, like folky guys, they'll be in drop D. Like, yeah, I met her and she was running down the mountain. She was carrying a pot of chicken soup. I sure was hungry. Hey, this next song. Tour manager Emmett, God bless his soul. He's like, come on, Ryan. He's really getting good at the bad banter. Okay, there's some repeat offenders here, so we're gonna throw in another little song that we didn't do at the last meet and greet just because it's special today. Yeah.
Goodbye to all the la-di-da-di-da-di-da-di-da.
song, baby. Thank you, one and all. Enjoy the evening.